Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I style my new, I guess, short hair look. I threw in a few clips. I was a model. We had a class, a hairstyling class, and they used me as a model. So once I got home, I went and I redid my hair because I had like different sections of hair with different styles. So yeah, I'm just going to show you guys how I do that, and I'll see you guys next time. So I'm just gonna start off by brushing out whatever I have in my hair. And then find my part. They had my hair parted down the middle, so I'm gonna have to work with it because it's not gonna wanna go to the side. And then I'm just going to take it and section it. And clip this out of the way. I'm just gonna section it. Then I'm gonna take my extensions. I'm just gonna put these two pieces in to give me more length kind of here, because I want it still to look like an A-line. Like, I don't want to look like a soccer mom or anything. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I don't like the way it looks. And teasing comb that's full of hair, gross. I'm just gonna tease my hair a little bit. The lighting keeps changing because I'm standing right in front of the window, and yeah, that's pretty much basically why. So once I have that, I am gonna clip in my extensions. Before, I used to put the shorter side, because they're already cut. So before, I used to put them the shorter side this way so the length could be in my back. But now, since I'm gonna have short hair and I want it to be kind of like an A-line, I'm gonna do the longer piece where it's cut longer to go towards my front to give me kind of that extra length. And the shorter piece is gonna go in the back to match my regular length, to my regular hair. Then I'm gonna take the other piece. These are the same extensions that I use when I have long hair. I'm just not putting in the rest of the pieces. I'm only putting in these two pieces. And then I'm gonna put it in the side. I mean, down the middle. Ow! And I'm gonna take just like a big section of hair. I'm gonna take my 1-inch curling iron. And I'm just gonna curl away from my face. And I'm grabbing my real hair and my extension hair at the same time. That way it blends and like it gets stuck together. So then I'm just gonna let these kind of chill out while I do the other side. Ooh. Same thing, just going away from my face. So I'm not gonna touch them or anything. I'm just gonna let them kind of cool down. And I'm gonna let down the top half of my hair. And I'm gonna make it down the middle. I'm gonna try to get it go, I'm just not gonna do it. To the side. And again, just kind of split it in half. And we're gonna do the exact same thing, just take pieces and curl them again away from my face. Ooh, I look like a ghost. I'm just gonna do this one separate because it looks a little frizzy, so I want to add some of that heat to it, which is kind of contradicting because then that just dries your hair out more, but whatever. And just let it sit. Sometimes when I do this, I do curl my hair opposites, like I'll do one curl going one way and one curl going the other way, but that's when I want, I don't know, a different look. I guess I'll have to do a different video on that. For today, I'm just gonna do all this way and then all going back this way. So once my hair is all curled and I look like Shirley Temple, I'm just gonna let them cool down, and you can see, I'm pretty sure I got them on. And then after they're cool, I'm just gonna run some product through them and loosen them up just a tiny bit. So once they are all basically cooled, I'm gonna take some of this Kenra dry thickening spray and just spray it in. This just gives I totally ate it. This just gives the hair some more texture, just because I have straight hair and it tends to go flat. Then I'm going to take some of my Owl Pooey styling oil, just like a pump, because I don't have that much hair, and just kind of run it all through my fingers and loosen up and pull apart those curls. Now, I'm not really feeling my bangs, so I like more of a side swept, but when they blow dried my hair, it was down the middle. So it's gonna want to stay down the middle. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give myself a little braid. So I'm just gonna take the hair and just braid it. pull it apart a little just so it doesn't look too tight. And take a bobby pin. Okay, there's a ghost. Then I'm just going to take a bobby pin and press it going up. And then take this side and do a little braid as well. And then just take the bobby pin. And I start at the bottom and the back, and then I just push it up and in. I totally wasn't in focus, and then you can see it. And then it stays. I'm gonna take my comb and just tease it a little bit. I'm gonna just take the thing again and use it semi like a wand. Well, yeah, I'm basically using it like a wand just to switch up the direction of the curl so it doesn't look like just one big massive like curl right here. There is like a squirrel outside my window. It's really creeping me out. That was weird. And this just helps give a little extra texture. So it looks more messy. Oh my god, there's another one. There's like two squirrels just like chilling in my backyard. Where's my dog? And there we go. This is how I normally style my short hair. And a lot of people are always like really like, I don't know, shy or whatever about wearing extensions, like letting people know they wear extensions. I've never really cared, like it's just really hot. I don't feel like wearing my extensions. Maybe one day I decide I'm going to the club and I'm gonna put my extensions in. There's nothing wrong with that. It's no big secret, everybody wears extensions. So you just gotta, you know, work with what you got. So I hope you guys like this video. I'll show you guys the back. If you do, just give this video a big thumbs up and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye guys.